and we have some sunshine trying to peek through, but it's really just sucked into the cloud coverage, and those clouds are even squeezing out a shower or two. So again, not ruling out the chance of some scattered showers as we progress through our Tuesday. 53 degrees right now with some light winds out of the northwest, currently at about 7 miles per hour. Other temperatures outside were relatively mild along the coastal communities in low 50s. Meanwhile, the more east you travel towards Escondido, Ramona in the low 40s right now, 48 degrees in El Cajon and close to freezing in spots like Julian, below freezing in Mount Laguna at 28 degrees. So satellite and radar composites shows that we had some light activity over the past few hours. But as we zoom on into the activity now, it looks like a lot of that snow showers have really decreased. Not ruling out the possibility of on and off showers, though, as we progress through your morning and through your afternoon. So again, you could be driving into some dry conditions and then all of a sudden encounter some rain. And that's pretty much going to be the story as we progress through Tuesday until more of that rain activity really picks up looking ahead to tomorrow evening through the overnight hours into Thursday morning. So as we go ahead and roll out the totals, as far as Thursday afternoon goes, we're looking at about an inch and a half or so in the Carlsbad area. We could collect close to 2.5 inches in the Palomar Mountain area. Again, this is as we fast forward to Thursday afternoon. So this is after more of that heavy activity tomorrow evening. Coastal areas today will top out in the mid to upper 50s. Again, not really not the chance for on enough showers throughout your day. But again, that activity really spiking looking ahead to tomorrow through the rest of your week. And then we'll see pleasant conditions make a return looking ahead to your weekend. Meanwhile, inland areas will hang out today in the low 50s. Today is actually looking like the coolest day of our 7-day outlook, and then we slowly climb temperature wise. Mid to low 30s in the mountain areas. Overnight lows will remain below freezing through most of those mountain neighborhoods. Desert highs close to 60 degrees, and we will actually get to the 60s looking ahead to Thursday.